Ethel, will you stop that and come to bed?